What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about enabling at the directory recycling bin. So let's get right into that. All right, so today is all about enabling the recycling bin within your Active Directory. Super important, especially if you delete an object by mistake and you need to recover it. The recycling bin would be there to help you out. So to do this, I am logged into my domain controller. I'm going to click on the start button. I'm going to right click on my Windows PowerShell, and I'm going to run it as an administrator. I'm going to do some PowerShell. Love doing PowerShell. The first command that we're going to run is the following. This right here is going to check whether or not the recycling bin feature is enabled. When you hit enter, you should get this. Now, if you get this basically means that it is not enabled. Now, to enable it, we need to run the following command. Right? Super easy. Hit enter. It's going to give you this. We're definitely going to hit Y on the keyboard and hit enter, and you're done. We're going to run the previous command, the first command that we ran, to check whether or not it is enabled. And once you hit enter, you're going to see underneath enabled scopes, it's way different when we saw at the very beginning. This basically means it is enabled. Now, on the desktop, I'm going to click on the start button. Let's go to Server Manager. Server Manager is going to load up. Once this is loaded up, I'm going to go to the upper right-hand side and then click on Tools and then locate Active Directory Administrative Center and let that load up. Once it loads up, we're going to click on our domain. Now, once you're inside your domain, you're going to see a new container. It's called Deleted Objects, which is awesome. Double-click on it. And if you have anything deleted that you deleted before, it's going to be here, and it allows you to right-click on it and then recover it with no problem. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.